our Australianness.
His suggestion that the monarchy should be retired gracefully has not been well received by royalists.
I think it would be a very good thing if Mr. Keating was retired gracefully or even disgracefully, but the Queen will go on as she has done for the last 40 years, serving the country, serving the Commonwealth.